Now, we must be ready for a new danger, the atomic bomb. First, you'll have to know what happens when an atomic bomb explodes. You'll know when it comes. We hope it never comes, but we must get ready. It looks something like this. There is a bright flash, brighter than the sun, brighter than anything you've ever seen. If you were not ready and did not know what to do, it could hurt you in different ways. It could knock you down hard or throw you against a tree or a wall. It is such a big explosion, it can smash in buildings and knock signboards over and break windows all over town. But if you duck and cover like Bert, you will be much safer.
Dum-dum, diddle-dum-dum, diddle-dum-dum, diddle-dum-dum. There was a turtle by the name of Bert, and the turtle was very alert. When danger threatened him, he never got hurt. He knew just what to do. He ducked and covered, ducked and covered.
He did what we all must learn to do.
You
and you
and you
and you
ducked.